Verizon is mashing Yahoo and AOL into a new company called Oath.